Hey, what's up, Alarak Nation? Welcome back to my channel. This is Alarak. And for this video, guys, another play to earn or NFT game na naman po yung ating i-review. So, dito sa video natin, guys, magkakaroon tayo ng sariling opinion kung maganda ba pasukin yung game, ano ba yung nakita ko sa game. So, ayan, para hindi tayo hype, no? Hype reviewing. So, yun nga, no? Bago ang lahat, syempre, kung hindi ka pa nakasubscribe sa aking channel, eh mag-subscribe ka na and don't forget to hit notification bell para hindi po kayo makuli at updated po kayo lagi sa aking mga video. And ito nga yung pag-uusapan natin, guys, ito si Crypto Paladins. And dito sa site nila, kung makikita nyo, is pixelated. So, isa siyang 2D pixel, no? Ayan, no? Ito yung pinaka-gameplay niya. So, dito may mga socials din. Okay? And about the game, so Crypto Paladins is a play-to-earn sandbox MMO game with almost endless possibilities for creation. So customization and having fun with your friends, enjoy thousands of items and challenges and events. Okay? So andyan pa lang. So pupunta natin, guys, yung white paper kung paano nga yung gameplay niya para makita natin, guys, no? Okay? So meron sa dito sa page nila na about, white paper, tokenomics and the team and also the socials. And sige, i-review natin, guys, yung kanilang website. So about them, join a universe with wonderful ideas all connected to each other, discover very rare items together with your friends and make profit with other players by trading it with them. Guys, if you click this one, okay, so meron siyang buy token. Pag tinlik natin, madidirect tayo sa ating... So ayan, so para makapag-buy ka daw, needed mo ng name, email address, BNB amount, and I understand... Kukonek mo yung MetaMask mo. So, meron ditong about CPL. So, ito siguro yung token natin. So, only the 500 whitelisted participants are able to buy in presale 1.0. So, meron silang 1.0 presale ngayon, guys, no? So, first come, first serve po ito. Basis, members who successfully purchase CPL will be able to check their allocation after the presale ended. So, live po ito, guys, ngayon, no? So, presale 1.0 will end on total CPL for sale is 1,500,000. So price for sale is 1.0 and 0.3 BNB po yung price niya ngayon, no? Ayun po yung minimum siguro na bibili natin. O yung price, no, na bibili natin, guys, sa pre-sale. So minimum contribution is 0.3. Yun nga, same din, minimum, guys, ito yung minimum. And yung anti-whale system daw, meron silang anti-whale system. All purchase more than 10 BNB will get only 10% of the value and be refunded the remaining BNB after the pre-sale ended. So pag sumobra daw yung binili nyo na 10 BNB pataas, kung halimbawa 11 BNB yung binili nyo, yung 1 BNB is after pre-sale nyo pa marirefund. Kaya ingat po tayo sa pag-invest dito, no? So may naamoy ako dito, guys, eh. About besting, claim your tokens every 15 days pa, no? So ayan, medyo matagal, guys, yung besting natin, so anti-dump na ito. Pero syempre, delikado pa rin kasi nga po, investment pa rin po ito, no? Hindi natin alam, baka 15 days, eh, wala na to. Okay? So, mag-ingat po kayo, guys, sa investment, ha? So, nire-review lang natin to, guys, yung ating game. So, huwag kayong magpadala din, guys, sa ating mga, di ba, naglalabasan ng mga NFTs. So, you can claim your newly vested tokens every 15 days. So, until the full balance is claimed. So, ganyan, guys, yung kanilang distribution ng ating token. Okay? So, naintindihan yan, guys. And then, kung hindi nyo naintindihan, guys, basahan nyo dito sa website nila. Okay? Check nyo yan, guys. Yung mga link is nasa description box lang naman. So, why them daw, guys, na meron silang engaging, no? Leaderboards, may strong community daw sila, developer's choice, chat system, and goal. Meron silang goal. And about the token allocation, so, napakalaki, guys, no? Ng agwat. So, yung iba, wala pa siyang percentage, but as you can see here, okay? O, ito, meron pala pag tinuro mo, no? So, 2% daw sa core team and sa marketing is 5%, 10% sa public sale. Pero parang hindi ako naniniwala, guys, sa 2% core team lang ito, no? Sa team, 2%. Hindi ako naniniwala, guys, no? Okay? So, hindi pa payag ang team na 2% lang ang inyong makuha, okay? So, dyan pa lang, guys, makikita nyo na yan. Pero may marketing sila na 5%, no? So, ibig sabihin, 7%. So, total nyan, alam ko, dapat mga 10% through pataas, no? Okay? Yung ating gameplay or play to earn, guys, is 50%, which is okay. Sana, ito yung lumabas dun sa ating play to earn. And umabot sila talaga sa play to earn natin. Okay? And about the core team. Ito yung core team natin. So, wala silang... ibang social, but meron silang Discord here, no? So syempre, pwede naman pikayin ng Discord. So mag-ingat pa rin guys, no? So hindi fully docs ang ating team. So yun, nasaan nyo pa rin guys kung papasukin nyo to, no? So make your own research pa rin, no? Huwag kayong dumipende sa mga YouTuber na kagaya ko na nag-review lang dito and pinapakita ko yung information about the website. Okay? So meron silang Instagram, Telegram, Twitter, and Discord if you want to follow them. And if you want to be updated guys, follow their social media. And ayun nga, meron silang whitelist dito, no? So before you participate in our whitelist, you need to provide screenshot of your invite so we can allow your address in our private pre-sale in the site. So ayan, kailangan nyo po muna itong gawin bago kayo bumili ng token guys, no? Reminder lang, no? So huwag nyo kakalimutan to. So kailangan nyo dito guys ng email syempre sa pag-sign up, no? Email address and then yung wallet address ninyo and syempre yung proof of invites. So hindi ko alam guys kung saan tong invites na to. So I think sa Discord. So gawin nyo na lang guys, screenshot nyo yung invite nyo sa Discord and syempre doon sa ating dito sa white paper na rin guys, no? Para sure na tayo. And ayun, kailangan nyo lang ng wallet address, so BSC. So puntahan nyo lang yung ating MetaMask and then i-copy nyo lang to, copy to clipboard. And then fill up nyo dito yung address nyo, paste nyo dyan. And add file sa mga proof of invites ninyo. Okay, submit nyo lang pag okay na. And ayun, okay na kayo dyan. Pwede na kayong bumili ng token. So about the white paper, ito naman yung white paper nila guys, no? About Crypto Paladins. So kung makikita natin guys, 2D pixelated guys yung ating game, no? Pixel game. And kung makikita natin daw, para siyang gameplay ng Pokemon, no? So under siya ng Binance Smart Chain, no? Sa mga nagtatanong ng ating network, Binance Smart Chain po or BEP20. So ito nga yung CPL token natin, yung pinaka-governance token natin or yung ating pinaka-utility token. About the roadmap, nasa phase 1 pa lang tayo. So website launch, tapos na. Social media launch, private sale vesting, public sale, project introduction, coin market listing, no? Malapit na yan. So abangan nyo yan kung gusto nyo bumili ng token ng maaga. And if you want to update sa CoinGecko and CoinMarketCap, so alam nyo naman guys, no? Sa mga talpakers natin dito, pag bumili ka ng maagang token, is doon tayo kumikita ng malaki, no? Bibili ka ng token na mababang halaga. And syempre pag tumaas na yung token, eh syempre doon tayo mag-sell and doon tayo magkaka-profit, no? So may marketing din sila dito and beta testing, so coming soon pa to. So ayan yung ating roadmap. So page 2, meron siyang PBE, staking, event, DEX listing, CX listing, PBP, marketplace, and page 3 will be coming soon. Okay, yun yung kanilang roadmap. So about the lore guys, no? Meron sila mga chapters dito, no? Na pwede nyo basahin to, no? So hindi ko nababasahin sa inyo to kasi nga medyo mahaba kayo, baka matapos tayo bukas. Kaya make sure lang guys na i-check mo pa rin tong website natin, yung white paper nila, para magkaroon ka ng sarili mong research and syempre, don't depend on me. Okay? Maliwanag yan guys. So about the kingdom nila guys, ito, no? Meron silang story which is people have been fighting for ages and scavenging loots and food to build their own kingdom. The more troops will allow you to take over the lands. Syempre, ang gamit naman ng kingdom guys, no? Your computing troops and leader strength, no? To proceed for adventure. So kailangan yung magbuo ng ano ng team din dito, no? Or yung kingdom ninyo para syempre makapag-adventure kayo. You need 4 things to make your kingdom to be stronger. So kailangan nyo ng leader, meron kayong troop, platoon, food, and water. Ayan. So yung in-game item natin is food and water. And yung NFTs natin is 3, which is the leader, troop, and platoon. So how it works, no? You can create as many platoon you want, but each it needs one leader and one troop and a name to be created. So the only available leader and troop available are the ones in your inventory. If you already use one of your NFT in another platoon, you will need to write a contract to change your leaders and troops to put it back to your training grounds. You can add more leaders and troops to your platoon anytime, but it will cost you some gas fee. So I think laban na naman to guys ng gas fee, no? So more gas fees is coming here. Okay? So dito meron din tayong training ground which is kailangan ng CPL token, no, yung pinaka-token natin, so you can create your own troops and leaders in the training ground. So doon tayo magke-create ng mga troops and leaders. So dito naman pwede kayong mag-mint, no, ng troops ninyo. So able to send them to battle. So yung pwede niyo gamitin sa battle natin and you can mint infinitely. Okay? Infinitely or kahit ilan, huh? Create dozens of armies to your liking. The more you have, the more control you have in the lands to increase your earnings, no? So alam niyo naman guys, yung mga kumikita dito, mas kumikita dito is yung mga whales, no? Yung maraming pera syempre. Okay? The ratio for minting is split equally to the three classes. So meron tayong barbarian, may archer, and Spartans. And syempre meron tayong rarities or rarities. Slave, commoner, epic, immortal, titan, and god. Okay? So syempre, mahirap kunin tong god. Okay? Acquired in events only. So about the mechanism guys, no, supply activated or for your platoon to fight. This allows you to take over the land. Let's say you have food and water. Every troops and leaders needs food and water. So ayan yung pinakang burning mechanism natin. No, syempre nga papakainin mo yung mga leaders mo at saka yung troops. So doon nagaan yun. Mas kailangan natin yung food and water. So bibili ka syempre ng CPL token and convert mo sa food and water. So meron tayong maximum of 3 energy cap. You can gain 1 energy every 3 hours. So meron siyang, diba? May iintayin ka rin oras guys para syempre makapag-battle ka ulit. So meron din tayo ditong father time, which is the undefeated daw, no? I think ito yung boss natin. So the only thing that can save them is drinking from the fountain of youth. So after a certain amount of battle, troops will die at same point. So yung inyong troops, pag natalo daw, kailangan yung painumin dun sa ating fountain of youth. So yung fountain of youth naman natin guys is a mythical spring given by the gods as the want to see the strong humans survive and battle each other for more than one lifetime. And syempre dito kailangan mo din gumamit ng CPL tokens, no? You can give your troop a cup of water from the fountain. It will be replenish their life, meaning that their lifespan will reset. So kailangan nyo lang din dito guys ang CPL tokens. About the tax withdrawal naman, meron tayong ito, no? Yung withdrawal natin sa, di ba? Alam nyo naman pag nag-withdraw tayo, meron mga tax. So ito guys yung ating distribution niya, no? Rewards claims can be claimed anytime but with a cost. Okay? So, halimbawa, yan o, all tokens withdrawn with tax will be burned. So, 50 CPL is 30%. Ayan o, so 300 CPL. So, halimbawa ito, siguro yung one day na to, no, or kailangan natin mag 4 day dito para magkaroon ng 300 CPL para magkaroon ng zero tax. Okay, so same lang din ng ibang game guys, no, pag nag-withdraw ka ng maaga, is syempre, mas malaki yung tax na mababawas. Okay, maliwanag yun ha. So about the player to earn, dito tayo kikita guys, no? Players can earn CPL by doing battle and exploring the lands, participating in weekly events, leaderboard rewards, staking, and PvP. Siyempre, yung marketplace natin, coming soon pa yan. So ayan, yung kanilang update dito. No? Mag-update pa sila na mag-update kasi nga nasa early stage pa lang tayo guys ng game. And hindi pa tayo sigurado kung magiging successful nga itong game natin. Okay? About the team, ayan, so anonymous ang team natin guys, hindi pa sila kilala. Medyo hindi ako decidido guys na magtalpak dito, no, or pasukin tong game kasi nga medyo parang hindi ako confidence guys na pasukin talaga to. Okay, nasa sa inyo pa rin guys, no, sabi ko nga sa inyo, nasa sa inyo pa rin, decision nyo po yan kasi nga po, pera nyo po yung ilalabas nyo dito if you want to enter in the game, okay? So ayun lang guys, yung maibibigay ko sa inyo information about the Crypto Paladins. So sa opinion ko, no, para sa akin hindi siya magandang talpakan, no. Para sa akin lang, no, in my own opinion guys. Ano ba yung nasa isip nyo guys? Pwede kayong mag-comment sa comment section para malaman ko din guys kung ano yung mga komento nyo, ano ba yung magiging suggestion nyo dito about the game, ano yung opinion nyo, ano ba yung nakita nyo rin na hindi ko nakita. So may mali ba ako nabanggit? So pwede nyo i-comment niya sa comment section guys para syempre mapag-usapan natin niya sa comment section at ayun, okay, makikita ko rin yung idea ninyo. So yun lang po yung aking maibibigay sa inyo information. Sana po ay nagustuhan nyo yung aking video. Pakilike na lang po itong video guys para syempre marami pa tayong game or play to earn na marireview and yun, marami pa tayong audience guys na maging interested sa ating channel and mapalaki natin guys yung community natin guys. Now don't forget to join in our social medias guys, nasa description box lang yan and yung mga link nitong Crypto Paladins guys, mga social media nila nasa description box lang yan. Okay, salamat guys, this is Alrox, stay safe, stay healthy, and God bless to all of you. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm